You can now configure your conversational AI agents to transfer the user to a human should they require further assistance. Let's have a look what that sounds like.
Hey there, I'm Alexis from 11 Labs Support. How can I help you today?
Hey Alexis, I have some questions on the terms of service. Could you redirect me to a human friend, please?
I can definitely help with that. I'm arranging a connection for you now, and a human representative will assist you shortly with your questions on the terms of service.
If the user has questions about the terms of service and would like to speak with a human representative.
So as you could hear here now, not only did Conversational AI redirect the call to a human representative, it also generated a brief description of what this call is about so that the user doesn't have to repeat the entire context to the human. So in order to configure this feature, you simply navigate to your Conversational AI agent settings. And in the main agent settings, you can scroll to the tools section and there will be a transfer to number system tool. So when you add tool, it will give you the transfer to number system tool. And you can simply leave this blank. It'll, you know, use the default kind of optimized LLM prompt. And then you need to provide the phone number that this call should be transferred to. So this can feed again into kind of a Twilio orchestration on your end. Just remember that this phone number, you know, needs to be able to be called by your Twilio account that you're using here. And then you can encode the conditions for the transfer in here to make sure. And you can add kind of as many rules as you want here, and, you know, also route to different phone numbers should you require to. And then at the end, you just save the changes and you save the overall agent configuration. And then you are ready to go and you can automatically transfer calls to humans as needed. So there you have it. This is how easily you can configure your humans to go hand in hand with your conversational AI agents. Really would love to see what you are building with this. So let us know in the comments below how you're using this feature and I will see you soon. Bye-bye.